Hey YouTube, thanks for tuning in. I'm Tim with Jeep and Exploring, and today it's a beautiful Saturday morning. I'm just out here running around solo and going to do something a little different. Usually my Saturdays are pretty busy if I'm not hitting the trails. The kids got some ball game stuff going on, or if I'm working or anything like that. I haven't had the opportunity yet to go to Overland Attic and go to their Rigs and Coffee, and I just happened to not have anything going on this morning, so I thought I'd go check that out. For those of you who don't know, Overland Attic is in Nixon, Missouri, and one Saturday a month during the spring to the fall, I believe it is, they have a get-together where local overlanders come and show off their rigs, and we just have some donuts and some coffee and visit and do all that. So I thought I'd go check that out and take you guys along with me. So we're going to do that and just see what happens from the day from there. So stay tuned with us.
Pretty cool gladiator here. Looks like he's got the partial seat delete. Got the bullet point tablet mount. I need to get that for mine. Pretty cool Nissan. I used to run with some guys that done Nissans. They were already always pretty cool. Matter of fact, the first guy I ever went off-roading with was in a Nissan Pathfinder right out of high school, and it was pretty fun.
It's all yours, baby.
Another Nissan. Couple Toyotas. Three Toyotas. Really digging this Tacoma. As y'all know, I'm a Jeep guy, but I appreciate some good Toyotas. Actually, back in the 90s when I was into mini trucks and cars and all that, Toyota was my go-to before I got into Jeeps. FJ. Another Gladiator. Got the Clayton suspension underneath. I'm debating on whether to do the Clayton myself on mine, or the possibility of staying all metal cloak. I got the metal cloak steering and system, and I really like it, but I'm not sure what direction I want to go on springs and shocks and all that. Pretty sure this guy lives here locally close to me too. I've seen him a few times. We got this Lexus. most people underestimate what these Lexuses can do out on the trail. I've seen them and them Porsche Cayennes out on the trails, and they're pretty capable. Something different. Got another Gladiator. Look like he's got a lot done, but he's got the rack on the back. This 23-0 clamshell tent that comes off the side. I'm thinking this may be what I might be looking at for mine. I like the room. Not quite as compact as a wedge style tent. I'm not real tall, but my wife gets claustrophobic real easy, so I think something like this would give us more room, but still be a lot better than what we're doing. Got this cool Ram. And I could get down with something like this. If it wasn't for going all the tight terrain and everything I do in the Ozarks, and I'd be afraid to scratch in this beauty, but if I was traveling out west and all that all the time, I'd definitely be down with something like this. It's got the Milwaukee Packouts there. I've been seeing that a lot recently. If I get me another Gladiator soon in the future, I'll probably definitely look into something like that. It's got the solar hookup. And then there's me over there. The only Wrangler here besides that one up there and there. And the chiropractor, not here. We're gonna walk inside and see what's going on there. They got some donuts and stuff and all that, and we're gonna go in there and visit a little bit and munch a little bit. All right, guys, that was real fun. I got my coffee, got some donuts. They got some good deals going on there. If you've never been here, go ahead and check those guys out, overlandaddict.com. I didn't film inside. There's a bunch of people in there walking around. I didn't want to interrupt anybody. But anyways, got to talk to some people out here, meet some new friends, and talk all things overlanding. So it was a fun morning. So if you're in the area and can make one of these, yeah, get on out here and join them. So anyways, we're going to get off of here, and probably this will be the only thing we do today. I've got to head to work in the morning, and but yeah, that's pretty much it. So thanks for joining us. In the meantime, keep exploring, and we'll see you guys next trip. Later.